I'd call him a boo bear, but actually he's a boo bear, I can't say boo. Oh. What time is it anyway?
Yeah, it's too early.
And that's his home. Look, he has a television, and he has a bag of cookies, and he has a nice picture of cookies. It's a really nice place he lives. The only problem is he lives... Get in there. Excuse me just for a second. I'm having trouble with gravity. It's a gravity situation. He lives right by the bakery. Right across the street is the bakery. Boys and girls, this is a really nice, well-behaved bear, but sometimes he gets hungry and he will go to the bakery. We don't want him to do that because he's going to get really chubby. So boys and girls, if he tries to go over there, I want you to let me know right away if he tries to go over there. If it's really mean, he's right there. See, all the time, that's where he is. He would never do it. He's really well placed. What are you guys all screaming about? He's right here. He's been here all along. Look, he's right there. We'd never go there. He's right there. You think he went over there? You guys really think he's over there? No, he will never, ever, ever go over it, but I'll take one last look. We'll take another look and see.
One more,
he's over here. I know what we'll do. We'll put him upstairs. If he goes upstairs now, and now if he goes upstairs, what will happen is he cannot. He has to go across a really busy street to get there, and he won't do that. He's across a busy street, and he's well behaved. He'll never, ever do that. There, I'll close that up there, and as you can see, and look at this, he's not there either. See, he's not there.
Oh, look at the bakery! Quick!
He's not there. He's not there. Oh, I wonder where he would have gone to. I wonder where he. Okay, here we go. You know, if you want to turn your hand over, what happens? You go like this, you turn your wrist. Is that correct?
Yeah.
I'm going to teach you how to do this without turning your wrist, okay? What you do is start like this. You go like this.
Oh, yeah.
Okay? Go like this.
Yeah.
Go like this. Go like this. Go like this. And go like this. Now your hand's right way up. Want to try it again?
Okay.
Okay. Yeah. Face down. Got it? Go like this. Go like this, go like this, go like this, go like this. Now it's face up. Is that cool? Okay, yeah. Okay, one more thing we got to do is I want you to take this hand, ready? Take this hand, go here. Take this hand, go here. Give yourself a big hug. Thank you, boys and girls.